Ryker, on behalf of the Secretary and Chief of Staff of the United States Army, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the U.S. Army All-American Bowl Class of 2011.
My family, especially my parents, from all over here, and they've done everything for me. And I want to thank my teammates over here. One of the greatest things about Ryker is that he's not just somebody that his teammates and his coaches can be proud of, but he's somebody who's going to represent American Fort to the higher standard. We can all look forward to watching him on national TV in January.